So you believe that enough has been done. What the Clinton Foundation is doing is going to make for that this isn't going to be a problem when she's president, and this will not be a political problem for her in 6 months.
No, you know, there are legal
issues, and there are political issues.
Chuck, there are additional steps that they've said they're going to take. I think the Donna Shalala said they're going to continue to look and evaluate at what additional steps they need to take. I think the Clinton Global Initiative is having its last session, assembling people and thought leaders on how they can tackle some of the world's global challenges. So we've got 2 months till she's elected president, and I think whatever remaining details people need to look at, they'll look at and consider very carefully. What they won't do is certainly stop the good work that the foundation does, whether we're talking about saving the lives of people with AIDS, getting healthier food into the schools of our children here in America. What they don't want to happen is for those people to become consequences of what is a overheated political charge coming from extreme fringe groups who are feeding Donald Trump things that he can go out and scream from the hills.
I know you want to pin this.